Welcome back to the channel. This is Uber.
And Aquasun.
And today, we're playing It Takes Two again, and this is the big finale. We're gonna get May's passion back, and hopefully get turned back into people, and save our marriage, and get our daughter back. What do you think?
I hope so.
Yeah. We seem happier together now. Maybe. Yeah. We don't actively hate each other, so I guess we'll see what happens. Hope you enjoy. Ooh. Viewfinder.
Oh, it's more of our family photos. You were really the best with Rose.
Look how she loves being with her mom.
We had a dog. Who's that boy?
I don't know.
That was the first child who made cry.
Really have lots of fun together.
Got taken away from us.
Did we like kill a child?
It's probably a cousin or friend or something.
Oh, I remember this one. It was a hit. Yeah, working.
Oh dear. Another game for me to lose. An
arcade. You don't lose a lot of games.
Hey May, come here.
Track runner.
Oh no, we just went into the machine. Oh dear. Oh no.
Reach the finish line.
Switch lanes, jump.
It's like one of those endless runner things.
Finish line's right there. Oh no. How are you going so fast?
I'm not. I'm just.
Oh my god, how do I keep hitting stuff and you don't? Oh my god. I suck. How are you so far down the thing? I can't move.
Alright, I keep hitting stuff too.
Lane button too much.
Boring. The switch lanes in the air, too.
Yeah. I was at the beginning.
Probably wouldn't be good for
I'm
you.
I'm sorry. Alright. That was interesting. I don't think we had done that one before. Oh, into the club. What's up, glow sticks?
What's up?
Can you let us in?
Sorry, kids. No minors.
Kids? No. We're just small in size. That's all.
Yeah, right. Get out of here, kiddos.
Excuse me, we are adults.
Adults.
No, we left it at home.
That's what they all say.
Yo, yo! Glow stick! There with me!
Dr. Akeem, my bro, they're with you?
Yeah, they're my clients, come on.
Sorry about that. Welcome to the club, enjoy the evening.
VIP's coming through.
Not so cocky anymore, are you?
Oh, it's Rainbow Road.
Oh my gosh.
Have to race each other?
This is surreal.
Surreal, but fun!
Woo!
Hey, you know!
Oh god, I fell off the edge.
Oh, that's a thing?
Yeah, it does! He grabs you just like the Lakitu does in Mario Kart. You haven't fallen yet?
Oh no, the speed boost? This is where I fall.
Catch up, hey!
It's more fun together.
I'm trying to.
Well, you'll catch up soon, because I'm trying to avoid the speed boost.
I don't know if it's gonna matter.
Oh my god, we got an RB.
I fell off again!
Oh my god, now you gotta... Oh my god. Where do you start when you fall off? You have to go back to the beginning every time?
No, it just takes forever for him to put you back on the course.
Oops.
Well, I guess I'm still speeding.
I don't understand. Do I have to wait for you or did I do something wrong?
Did I do anything wrong?
Oh, yeah, I had to wait for you.
Sliding, Cody.
Yeah, it's a skill I take pride in.
I didn't fall off once. That's pretty amazing, huh?
Wow.
The bomb.
Platforms are moving to the beat.
Asking if you had to hit it.
Oh, I almost made it.
I don't know how I made it.
You need to come back. I can't get across without you. I don't know how that happened. I
you got through.
Should not have made that through. Can you walk on the floor down there?
I think so.
Do I have to hit something?
What's butt stuff?
Oh, yeah. Gotta break the disco ball, mirror ball. Oh,
oh boy. It's a boss battle.
Yeah, running on the ball.
You got a health bar.
Oh. It's getting more and more spots, isn't it?
Oh,
well. Oh! Quite bad if you step on those.
Yeah, I think you take damage.
Here. Did you do it just to test it? Oh, darn it.
Not really. Hey, where's our audience?
Check this place out.
Yeah, this is cool.
Hey, May. You know, this has been hands down the weirdest experience of my life. I'm glad I didn't have to do it alone.
Yeah. It's been crazy, dangerous, nerve-wracking.
No, no, what happened?
Fun indeed.
You mean what happened?
Where are we? What's going on? That's what I mean.
Who said that?
What?
Oh, in the game?
Yes!
I thought I got a message from somebody. Where are you? What's going on?
No.
Are we supposed to be somewhere and we just didn't go? Alright, here's the audience. Just gotta wrangle them. I gotta be DJs.
Hey, we didn't do anything!
booing us.
Come on, glow sticks. Dance with me. What are you doing? Where are you going? Come on, glow sticks. Hey, Cody, May. Play some music. Make them dance.
Maybe they will if you leave the dance floor.
Yeah, dude. Seriously, I think you're scaring them.
No way, baby. I'm killing it. Can't you see my hip gyrations? Woo!
Oh, please stop.
Oh, book butt.
Oh, my God. My moves are so good. Look at this. Right, left, right, left. But to make the audience dance, you need to play the music. Get the audience on the floor. Let's DJ, baby.
All right. DJ time.
Let's figure out this DJ thing.
I'm sure we can make them dance.
Look at my butt. I just started dancing when I get in the booth. What do you do? Oh, you
yeah,
do
me
too.
Me too, but you gotta come over here on this thing. All right.
Where
did you... I don't know, did you get to tap the live button?
Yeah, I'm
ready. Coming back. Oh, we have to do these things?
Really?
DDR! DJ Cody and MC May. DJ Aqua and MC Uber.
We got it finally.
Right. Suck him up in the straw thing that we just had ready to go.
Our vacuum friend. That we sucked his eyeballs out with. When do I jump? Yeah, you always want one of these things. What is these things?
Hoverboard.
Oh.
Seven wheels. Ow. Out of the tube.
I thought I screwed it up at the end. I went past you. How do you like that?
Absolutely incredible.
It's a donut. Space donut. The black hole.
This is amazing.
Is that what everybody says before they encounter the black hole?
I don't know.
I'm sure it looks pretty cool right before you die.
Probably does.
Flying at the sun. Don't do that either. Oh, goodness. Oh, my.
right. Get up there and sing. Stick things.
Yes, that would make you relax. Got it. Let's go prep the stage.
Okay, Buck. Hey, May. Break a leg.
I can't do this. I can't do it.
May, it doesn't have to be perfect, you know.
Oh, yes, it does. If it's not perfect, I'll let them down.
No, just sing from your heart. You weren't born. You were born to be you.
Right, May.
Well, I gotta walk to the stage. Here I go. I'm so nervous.
Can you jump or anything?
No.
Can you run?
No.
Sing.
I walk backwards though.
Nope. Yeah, I go through there. Really? They couldn't have fixed that for you?
Well.
Snack time countdown. Oh, what am I in charge of? Oh, dear.
You gotta run the lights.
Boo.
You're the stage crew.
Oh, now I'm in charge of walking.
Whoa. This is gonna be special.
Hit the lights.
Wow, my job is so hard.
I know. You did it good, though. Good job.
Crash and burn.
FG 16, FG 15. World book. World book. Practical book. Roll body. Alright, here we go.
Hi, guys.
Hi, my headless orchestra crew. Or bodiless, because they don't have hands or legs or anything.
They're all glowing for you.
You can do this. I believe in you. Come on.
Oh dear.
Kid's about to run away from home.
Did she hear music?
She does. How'd she get up there?
I don't know, they conveniently don't show us that.
Oh, she's bringing him downstairs.
Oh.
You can do this, May.
Seeing those glow sticks, me.
Back. Cody should have to stay. She sings herself back to a person. Just gets to stay in Clayland. Stuff. That's all they had to do. They just had to kiss each other and they'd come back. Go. Awake. Yeah, look at that monitor. Go find your wife. Actually, go find your daughter. Uh-oh.
Hey.
What?
A letter.
Dear Mom and Dad, I'm sorry that I did this to you. I know how to make everything good again. All you have to do is stop fighting. I know I'm not a perfect daughter.
Wait, what?
I'm sorry I don't like to brush my teeth. I'm sorry I read books after bedtime. I'm sorry I don't put my toys where they should be. I know it's my fault you want a divorce.
She's blaming herself.
She thinks it's her fault.
I'll leave you alone so you can become friends again. You should be friends. I love you, Mom. I love you, Dad. P.S. I have my pocket money to buy a bus ticket. Don't worry. I packed a sandwich and a lollipop.
Oh, no.
Sandwich and a lollipop.
Honey, it's not your fault that we've been fighting.
It isn't.
No, Rose. It was never your fault.
Okay. So, does that mean you can become friends again?
Honey, listen, whatever happens, your mom and me, we will always be there.
And will always love you.
Always.
Okay.
Come here.
The book.
Where did you find this?
I found it at school. In a trash can.
Well, I'm glad you did.
Sometimes you can find real treasures in the trash.
Come on. Let's go home.
Okay, so Rose. If your mom had to fight an aggressive squirrel double her size, who do you think would win?
Mom, of course.
You're right. And that's why I like to hang out.
Cody, I used to think you were completely irrational. But I have to say, you make more sense now.
That's it. It's over. We're not little toy dolls anymore.
All we had to do was kiss.
Right?
That's what it seemed like.
That was the secret the whole time. Instead, we spent half the game trying to make her daughter cry. Yeah, we got back. Our daughter ran away, and we got to her before she got on a bus to nowhere. So, happy ending, I think. So, what's next?
I don't know what's next.
Maybe Portal 2?
Maybe.
I guess we'll see.
Bye!